ESPN is looking at going stand having a standalone app. And you know, that's that it's something that sports fans, some sports fans have been screaming for since streaming became a thing. But be careful what you wish for. Because Bally Sports Plus for the Cavs was $20 a month.
Right.
That's for one team.
Yeah.
If you're dealing with a corporation that has NFL football, Major League Baseball, NHL hockey, well, that's redundant, but NHL.
Right.
And the NBA, what does something like that cost?